Yo, I drop bars like it ain't no big deal. Rappers try sparring, big deal. They all up in the cars with the big wheels. I'm on the bus with a Big Mac and a kid's meal. Kid's meal and a Big Mac. Packet of Rizzler, pack a zigzag. Try to come up in my grill, you get your wig slapped the fuck off. Should've fixed that shit with a chin strap. Ayo, it's R.A. running it. Getting all up in the mix like chocolate chips inside a cupcake is or banana chunks. I ate a car for lunch, I'm hard as Arthur Scargill's mum. Spark you out with half a punch and stand there asking, are you dumb? Lyrics, man, I'm good at those. You might have noticed that rappers think they're cold, but they're retreating like a polar cap. Going nowhere like a cul-de-sac. I'm rolling through your manor in a pinstripe suit, bow tie and a bowler hat. See, I'm a fancy Dan, you want some average Joe. You're just a humperdinck, I'm Barry fucking Manilow. You're Barry Evans, mate, I'm Barry off the Egghead's blood. Your wife pushed you off a cliff, I'm good at trivia. I'm good at lots of things, I got a swimming badge. I can't drive, but if I could, I would be killing that. I'll do my thing and drop the motherfucking microphone like... Since I was 16, it's mostly a lie cause I don't really fight. And I've been dope with a mic since I was 12. Hit me with some daps cause I'm bringing the raps for you to vibe to. Went from guns to family fun like Ice Cube. Apart from I didn't start with the guns, but in most other respects we're the same. I'm pretty much a beast and the track is a feast for me to yam from. Other MCs are steps for me to stand on. I look down at everybody around and tell them about how I'm a done. Yeah, Bridget, I'm a done. I don't know if you know, that shit is true though. I wowed the audience sorta like I was Subo. I applied for Britain's Got Talent, it didn't happen cause they never replied, that's their loss. Snort pints and I drink glue. Fuck you. Run headfirst into brick walls and bust through. I'm too real. I can't lie. I'll be winning forever, I'll never die. I'm on top of the game like Twister. You can't see me like my sister. I'm serving these suckers like a barista. Bubbling with the jiggler, snuggle up to a shitzer. Bumping some bet middle. Bumping Barbara Streisand. Glass of lemon barley in my right hand. E-cig in my left. I'ma do it to death, that's how I does. I'm sniffing Lemsip for the buzz, swinging cowpaw for the kicks. Cause I'm down with the kids, down with the sickness, down to fuck, down on my luck, down in my liquids. Yeah, I'm so down, it's like a syndrome. Actually, I'm pretty much a rapper. It's too late to rearrange my opening, so I'ma play it off like I did that shit on purpose. Cause I'm a motherfucking wordsmith, intersperse words with some motherfucking curses. I'm just delivering the service like Pizza Hut, but instead of pizza, it's Merkitch. Another way that I'm different from Pizza Hut is that Pizza Hut is kinda whack. Matter of fact, I'm more like Pizza Express. My pizzas are fresh, come along and eat with the best, homeboy. Colder than the summer day on T-side. Slap a rapper, knock his flat top into a beehive. Matter of fact, I'll knock the files out his C drive, leave him on his behind and breeze like, see you later, dickhead. What you doing back there for? RA, I stay flyer than the air core, therefore steady windmilling on the bare floor. Yeah, I'll bare floors, but I can't bear yours. Make like a tree and get out of here, cause you winning is like seeing me without a beard. It's not happening. I spread butter on the mic like a ramekin. Yeah fam, you wanna tangle with a champion? You got some foot spa. Step into the ring and find me chilling with a foot spa. I read books without a bookmark. I just remember my place, I'm book smart. These other rappers book stupid. Don't walk around, it's nothing but cooked goose. As rugged as Rick Rude, I'm supping a mint julep. Strapping on a boot that I'm gonna kick you with. Cause you ain't nothing but a chump. Going on dumb like Forrest Gump. I be making them run like Forrest Gump. Shake your hand and leave you with a stump. If we were playing Scrabble, you'd be stumped. If we was going out, you'd get dumped. If this was tea and biscuits, you'd get dunked. Dunked, 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 dunked. Dunked, dunked. Dunked, dunked, dunked. Dunked, dunked. No, 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 no. Yeah, 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 yeah. No, 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 no. Oh, like, baby.
Yeah. Thank you.
And I'm done. Take me to bed. Stay. Take me to bed. Take me to bed. Stay. Take me to bed. My head weighs a ton and I'm done. Take me to bed. Stay. So I traced it and replaced it with a portrait of your mother. I'm a sucker for a glorious defeat. Set sail in the leakiest of warships in a fleet. Leakiest of warships in a fleet. We'll be right back. paper tiger back up out the crib with a grip of that new exclusive shit. Dealing with these doofuses, welcome to the future, slip. King Cooper Kid, rolling with a Goomba click. Cruising with some rocket booster shoes like that dude out of that movie did. I think it was called Rocket Man or something, I don't really know. I got luxury lines like P&O, playing ditties on the P&O. My whole style is end of the peer show, high as fuck trying to keep it low. Hey yo, I ain't got my shit together like my shit's apart. My style is outside like sitting in the park. Something just ain't right like pissing in the bath. Told the fun police I only did it for a laugh. Did it for the shits, man, I did it for the giggles. In it for the bells, man, I'm in it for the whistles. Shit ain't going well, I'm doing in-stores in the Lidl. Flying over heads like piggy in the middle. I'm just too chic. My words are way too powerful. Nobody understands my messages. I'm communicating from the soul. I'm like a poet or something. I'm just too deep. My words are way too powerful. Nobody understands my messages, 'cause they're so intelligent.
Wow. I felt like I was like trapped in that. That was so long.
Was everyone else having a good time? You not, like, I was having a pretty bad time.
Hold on, I might come with you.
I felt like I felt like I was being held prisoner then.
Prisoner of the arpeggio. Constant arpeggio.
And you're not having a really bad time, but like, it's been going on too long.
It was some proper like Hawkwind sort of vibe. Yeah.
Bad time going in and then. I couldn't figure out the right thing to do.
I knew it was getting bad, so I was like, I should just do some like freeform poetry.